the 2018 Kia Rio is doing itself few favors, assuming any, with its name. Possibly it's the nameplate's unpleasant early ages, or that it sounds somewhat like a tropical infection you grabbed from a mosquito in Ecuador. In any occasion, saying I possess a Kia Rio just appears to be something you'd say under your breath, and ideally not in the least. Which is a damn messy disgrace, on the grounds that the Rio is in truth an astounding little auto that anybody ought to be very pleased to possess. There is a grown-up vibe to it that significantly outpaces whatever desires you may have for a sub-minimized auto. It is good-looking, all-around prepared, apparently well-made, and most shockingly, to a great degree equipped to drive. How about we begin with the outside styling? In spite of the fact that at first look it appears a touch moderate for the fragment, and maybe not as expressive as its forerunner, it's nice-looking and proportional. It is undoubtedly more experienced childhood in appearance, particularly in our test auto's urban gray paint. It may not be garish, but rather it additionally resembles a genuine auto that simply happens to be little, and I think you'd be substantially more joyful getting a date in the Rio than in a Honda Fit or Ford Fiesta. That idea persists to the inside, which itself is an amazing overhaul over what was at that point one of the most pleasant lodges in the portion. Presently, only one out of every odd Rio gets the advantages of our test auto's red accent bundle. In spite of the fact that it's just a $130 alternative and incorporates cowhide upholstery, however, it's by the by an outwardly engaging spot to invest energy. There's an appealing moderation to the outline, take note of the cool vac controls, and a positive European vibe that, once more, gazes developed upward. Materials quality is useful for the section, however the test auto's calfskin seats and directing felt significantly better than the rest. At that point there's the touchscreen that sprouts up from the dash like pretty much everything nowadays. Included on the X-Trim level, it's 7 inches, simple to see and reach, and accompanies Apple CarPlay, Android Auto and satellite radio. Down beneath, there's a helpful rack for your connected to cell phone over another canister for whatever else. As far as space, the 6-way physically movable seats gave simply enough space to the 6'3" manager's legs, which is a long way from a beyond any doubt thing among subcompact autos. I'm one despondent person after around 10 minutes in a Honda Fit. Without a doubt, putting the front seat the distance back essentially offsets secondary lounge room. However, this is a subcompact auto, what are you anticipating? With somebody of normal tallness in advance, I can really fit serenely in the rearward sitting arrangement. In general, very great back there, in addition to you get your own particular USB port. Noteworthy. All the more so is the way the Rio drives. Much as we found amid our 2018 Rio first drive, Kia has truly resolved this current subcompact's driving progression. Its suspension is impressively more formed, particularly finished substantial knocks and street hurls, while corners can be taken with shocking velocity and balance in spite of riding on 15-inch wheels. Mr. Stocksdale protested that size on his first drive, yet in the event that the auto can deal with as it does while likewise conveying a truly agreeable ride, I'd be very cheerful without 17s, much obliged. The directing too is moved forward. I couldn't distinguish any distinction when squeezing the sport catch, which is okay since past Kia endeavors at contrasting controlling settings just included fake weight with no change to responsiveness or feel. The 2018 setup is obviously better in the two respects, and in spite of the fact that not what one would esteem lively, it likewise doesn't attract thoughtfulness regarding itself adversely. With respect to the 1.6-liter motor, it's available. Quickening is worthy for this fragment and is capably served by a 6-speed program that completes a quite a piece of work of summoning a downshift when called upon by the pleasingly responsive throttle pedal. No efficiency mush here, thank heavens. Presently, that previously mentioned sport mode does hone things here. However, less that you'd wind up drawing in it with any normality. Efficiency with this powertrain combo is assessed to be 32 miles per gallon consolidated, and amid my week with it, counting my standard 75-mile assessment course of city, roadway and mountain street driving, I oversaw 32 miles per gallon. What about that? So it's conservative, as well, and with an astride cost of $20,226, a truly incredible arrangement. That incorporates the inside and infotainment comforts set above, in addition to forward crash cautioning and programmed crisis braking. You additionally get Kia's 5-year packed-in and 10-year powertrain guarantees. Extremely. Regardless of whether I had more to spend on an auto, I'd be impeccably fine utilizing the 2018 Rio to putter around the town, driving to work, running errands, and set something aside to something utilized in more fun, yet thirstier and less solid, when event that would take me outside as far as possible. What's more, in the event that it was only your exclusive auto, a significantly more conceivable situation, I think regardless you'd be pretty darn content with this shockingly grown-up subcompact. You might need to tell individuals it's called something unique, however.